All right, let's check out this game. Darian Hatcher. Ooh, stays a one goal game. Let's keep going. Haven't done this in a while. 2-0 now to Nordy. Oh, to Robida. Look at the defenseman of Dallas. Yeah. So 3-0 shutout. So I left that because Dallas was, they were doing the thing. Didn't bother playing for it. Belfort, 31 saves. The defense of Dallas scoring all the goals. Huh. 31 shots for Arizona, so wasn't like he didn't face anything. Unfortunate for Arizona, their first game, their debut, they start Sean Burke for some reason. Alright, let's get straight to the next game. Boston and Buffalo, definitely going to play a piece of this game. Boston's one of the teams I don't like, so let's play against them. Ray Bourque. Oh, Cashman and Tass, they must have heard what I was saying. There's Gilbert Pirot. Number 4, Bobby R.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is between the benches and
Buffalo, their Achilles heel would be that defense. Oh, Perreault's crushed. But they got Hasek in net, so kind of makes up for it. Not the start the Sabers want. The best player gets crushed. Right here, Busek. That's a good leadership by Busek. He goes after their best guy. You know they're gonna try to 3-0. Haven't scored a goal yet. There we go.
Handles the pass from the right wing. Here's a short pass to Martin.
Martin throwing some balls. There you go, Martin. Good shift. Rick Martin. Okay, we're gonna have to. Up the forecheck a little bit here. Michael Pekka on the draw. Come on, buddy, you gotta win.
Feeds the puck across to Chara. We'll get a face off, and some lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime.
Cashman shoots it out in the crowd. Sold out house in Buffalo.
3-0 is the score.
Looking for something to cheer about here. That ruined defense. Let's see how they're setting up here. One, two, two. Okay, hustling back. Eichel. Jittner. Kajak. Scores! What a shot! What a shot! He has all day. As the Bruins are playing collapse there. They're leaving the points open. Not respecting the Sabres defenseman. Come on, Dominator. He's Mayday. Bork doesn't fall for it there. Save on Cam Neely.
The Bruins have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. The Sabres win it. Booming shot! That's blocked! The Bruins have it against the wall. That pass goes a little sideways. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Moves it quickly over to Neely. They fight for it along the boards. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. There's the whistle.
Sabres look to maybe lost a little bit of that momentum since the goal, a couple whistles here. They haven't been able to follow up.
Yeah, fans of both teams will really look forward to that matchup. It's generally a pretty aggressive game. Never an off night in this league. Gillies lugging the puck. And it's a quick pass to Busek. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with.
Oh my goodness.
It's only because of the effort to get down the ice in front of
LaFontaine. He's going to get a chance.
Oh, you don't get many of these. He's right in on goal, but the goal is better.
Ryan Miller, we got to shave him.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Boston's got a 3-1 lead. Buffalo's won the draw. Grabs the puck.
There's another one.
He scores. That's his first.
He's defenseman. Gerald Krabbe. Nice face-off win. He hesitates a little bit, watch. He just kind of hesitates, and Hal Gill, right when Hal Gill goes by, he shoots it. Wayne Primo, fourth line coming through here. Okay, we got 10 minutes here, boys, let's go. Lindy Ruff behind the bench, trying to get the boys going. Don't give him shit. Ties it up. The Sabres. Gilbert Perreault. I can't do Rick Dinneret. The Sabres captain. He got decked the first minute of this period. But now he scores that game time goal. Lindy Ruff, they're making a quick change to get the top line out. Gil and was it Doug Bodger looking like Bobby Orr? Look at this, carrying it. Scores.
You know it's a tough one when you
oh, it's not Bodger, it's someone else.
He can't see the puck.
buries it. This place is rocking.
Buffalo's goal has set up a thrilling finish here in this third period. Really good work to get the game back to level. Now they have to continue to push.
Keep pushing now. Let's take the lead. Take these 2 points from Boston. Yeah, that was Bodger. Here's Pearl again. It's gonna go around the net. Oh, we're looking for Martin. Oh, huge hit. Uh-oh, giving away. Nice block there. Ristolainen helping out his defenseman. Gare. Ooh. He almost sank it home. Dangerous, but get away with it. Eichel. Oh, runs into Chara. Gets the best of him. Chara gets up with the puck. Sabers going for another quick change here. He's gonna take it now. Yeah, but Boychuk doesn't let him go now. That's good. Good defense by Boychuk. He got beat, I think, that first time by Bodger. Oh, it's in. Who got that? Martin. And the Sabres pull off the comeback. Deflecting the shot. The French Connection line coming through here. What a comeback. Down 3-0 in the third period. Look at this. Robert shoots it and right there. What a tip. Martin. What a beautiful tip. That was nice. Alright, so we don't need to play so aggressive. Let's push it back a bit. Oh, Bodger. A huge hit. Martin shoots, scores. He gets the empty netter. Now, my lines are tired, but because we got a 2-goal lead, I'm just going to keep the first line out. And if they pull the goalie again, there's a chance to get points. It's kind of how I play. If the 2-goal lead is there, unless they're red. You know, you don't want to hurt them, but this is how you get those extra points and extra goals. If I help Buffalo out a little bit. This French Connection line kicking ass. So I'm going to let them win the draw. Hopefully pull the goalie and get another one. pull. Okay. He's gone. Looking for the hat trick. Oh! Fuck. He was at the end of his shift. He was tired. That's why he missed. Shit, should have got him a hat-trick, but that's okay. Big win for Buffalo. Dominator, he shut the door in the third period. Who's this guy? Tony the Tiger? He's their mascot. Wouldn't it just be like a buffalo? A bison or something? Yeah, look at that highlight. Palmerville? One of the dudes pumping, Rob Ray. Sabres defense is what got us back into it. First off, Rick Martin, 2 goals. Just missed getting the hat trick, but he was exhausted. So good comeback for the Sabres. 5 goals in the third period. Coach, A plus. Love that third. Rob at 3 points. Bodger, 2 assists. Those two defensemen with Hajat, Hajj, however you spell it, they played great. And Ristolainen is a big hitter. So save 27 minutes of ice time. Look at that. Wow. I wonder if somebody got hurt. Goaltenders. Dominator shut the door in the third. Rask. Yeah, he got lit up in the third. All right, big win for the Sabres. Martin scores. That's the game winner. 40 seconds to go. All right, let's see how this game goes. Not really interested in playing with either team, but 2-1. Let's keep it going. See what happens. Don't really like either team, so... Oh, Eric Staal ties it. Trots. I like some of the players on both teams, but... Skinner ties it. Overtime? I don't even know who to be here in overtime. I'm just gonna let him finish it. Mike Bossy, of course. Who else finishes in overtime? 2 goals for Bossy. One could be a fun game. Johnathan Toews. Boland and Sharp. Let me try Ottawa. And the Golden Jet, Bobby Hall. All right, we're down 3-0. See if we can mount the comeback. We just did it with Buffalo against Boston, but see what we can do here. Action number 8. We gotta fix that after the game. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who was at ringside. Johnny Beatley. Oh my gosh,
another stop by the goaltender. Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops. Moves along the blue line. His reflexes on display tonight. Holt's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other.
Oh, ho, ho. Is that Benny? Chelly. Oh, what a hit.
Ottawa's looking to break out of their own end.
Marty have that.
He's pretty confident with the puck on his stick here in the offensive zone. You know he'd like to get his first NHL goal. And the puck escapes the zone and they'll be forced
Stone
to
Stone gets behind the D. Pilat picks his pocket. Right as he's about to snipe it. Get a little aggressive.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines him up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right.
I'm gonna try to open up the offense a little bit here, down 3-0.
Particularly offensively as they lead it early in this third period. Picked up along the wall by Seabrook. Moves it to Amonte. And he takes a shot, and he makes the save. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Sends it over to Hoffman. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Here's a short pass to Larmer. Look out, a 2-on-1. In close. Stones him in front. In tight, he had to make an excellent save. Gives it right back. Kachuk's got him on the boards. Denies him again. Paul's read the situation, and he's just going to let it breathe here, Ray. Well, every once in a while, the goalie will get a sense of the guy.
Chipping away here, but not able to get one by Glenn Hall. Matthew Tkachuk trying to rip one in. Hoffman there. Sorry, Quinn. Right, we got to redo Ottawa's numbers. There's a couple guys that are wrong. Get in there. Oh, what a save.
Ottawa's got the puck against the half wall. The Senators take over on possession. He was locked in there. The Blackhawks take it across the blue line. Sends one across. And they can't convert on the play. Sends a pass over. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice.
Chabot.
With possession along the wall. From the point, they take control of it. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Can't hang on after that hit. Quick feed to Days. The Senators ready to go on the attack. They score!
Oh, Daigle snipes it.
Congratulations, his first goal. I don't think anybody expects.
Alexander Day gets some energy in this building now. That's what the fans have been waiting for. They finally break the shutout. Halfway through the period, so we got 10 minutes left.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick. stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Day, who's a fourth line centerman, he was staying out there. Oh, Hall went for the poke check. Because as he went for the poke, Day shot it.
Ottawa's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Red.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get through.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on.
40 seconds.
The Blackhawks have it behind the cage. Chicago's got it against the boards.
Oh, what a hit on Hall.
Volchenko.
Spezza. Oh, Havlat not able to get a stick on it. Hoffman. Scores. Brady Tkachuk. And it's a one goal game. We got here 7 minutes to go. That's basically I'm going to be able to. Top line here is not going to be fresh. But maybe I'll keep this shift a little short. Oh boy. Is that Mathot with a nice play? Yashin. Alfredson. Trying to do a quick release there, but. The line's tired. It's time to get off. He's going to be Ottawa's coach. I don't know. I think of Guy Boucher, but he was only there so a short time. Jacques Martin was there a long time. Oh, nice save. Oh, what a hit. Johnathan Toews ends the dream. He's really one of the only scoring chances he's given up here. But ends up in the back of the net. Patrick Kane right out to Toews. The Blackhawks restore a two-goal lead now. Only 4 minutes to go. That might just do it here. Sens definitely gave him a scare. There's Day showing a lot of, really giving him a lot of neck there. You know what, let's call a timeout. Why just drag ourselves through the rest of the period?
Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp.
Let's just up the forecheck all the way. Because what do we got to lose? All right, Yashin on the draw.
Nice job tying up his
opponent. There we go. Heatley. One goal game again. That's why we coach. Jacques Martin. Calling the timeout, getting the big boys out there. All fresh. Yashin wins the draw. Heatley scores. His first. This guy's going to be collecting a lot of pucks. Everyone's scoring their first goal of the year. Nice win, Alfredson.
Like every shot, it drops into the butterfly. He gets beat clean here.
So that was a good timeout, but we got to come back and tie this.
Ottawa's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
And now it's grabbed by Seabrook.
Score by number 15.
Nice poke check.
15.
Chicago's got the puck along the
board. No, no, no. Don't give him nothing. Don't give him nothing. They're going
to
crash the net. Look for rebounds.
You put this kind of pressure on eventually, they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
There we go. That's a sweet hit. Alfredson. Last minute. I got to make a line change because everyone's tired. But the second line's got some jam. Spezza. Say. Goalie's out. Watch out here. Redden. Skating back. Up to Spezza. Spezza's going to be the quarterback here. Try to get a goal. Back to Shabbat. Oh, that's blocked. We got no more timeouts. We gotta keep the third line out.
Goalie on the bench and the extra attackers out for a much.
Ottawa throwing everything here at the Blackhawks.
And it starts with the faceoff. Quinn's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that backs off a stick. Here's a blast. Makes the save.
That's it.
Big hit along the boards.
Wow, did he finish him off there?
Oh. Brady should have slapped it. Try to be fine and pick the corner, but Glenn Hall, one of the greatest goalies, snags that. 3 seconds to go here. This is it. This is it. And the Blackhawks tie up the Sens. And they're going to walk out of here with the win. Definitely get a bit of a scare. Center just about come back, but Johnathan Toews that just gets that winning goal. Just the Hawks were able to get that one goal in the third period. That's it. Good game. All their stars are from the, like, there's no highlights of them because everything was. Except for Toews gets the winner. It's pretty spread out. Get a piece of this game. How about that? 2-2. Claude Lemieux scoring. Burnaby Joe Sackett. I like those red ones. Yeah, this. Marion Gabrick. Okay, one goal game.
Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro.
chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more. He's never scored, but watching him wind through the offensive zone.
Oh, wow, what a save. And tries to make a diagonal pass. Sakic and Forsberg hooking up there. But Dubnyk with a big save. Bad read by the D.
And that pass goes awry.
Lyle's, I think, number needs to be changed too. I think it was two. McKenna. Oh.
Minnesota's got a hold of the puck. Angles it over to Zucker. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. And he comes up with it. Puck scooped up by Foot. And now he angles it across to Lemieux.
Forsberg gets robbed there.
Colorado's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Puck is dropped, the play resumes. Scooped up along the wall by Eriksson Ek. And now he tries to get it across to Holla. And he slides it quickly to
Holla, Holla.
Moves it over to Blake.
We them boys.
The Avs play it in their own end.
Rob Blake up to Sakic. Gets it up to Milan Hudik. Sakic with a big hit.
Taken by Colby. Colorado's got possession at center. Quick feed to Sakic. Poked away.
Nice poke. Oh my God. Foligno sneaks it in. That was totally unexpected. The Avs went for a change here, trying to catch. Oh, wow, he didn't play that good. I went for a change there, trying to catch the Wild. If I could stop this, I'd have a fresh line out, maybe put a goal in. But wow, I don't know how he plays that. And the Wild tie it up.
The Wild have drawn even here in this third period. We thought it would be a close game. It can't be any tighter than this. What an excellent hockey game. McKinnon's won it. And now he moves it quickly to Landeskog.
There we go. Just like that, a huge rebound. Ends up on Ratten instead. Oh, that's a killer for Minnesota. This huge rebound. Doesn't play it well, the defenseman. And then Dubnyk's kind of lost too. I think he was expecting his D to grab it. And right here, he's like, all right, you got it now. It bounces over him. And then he's like, just goes flails for it. Ratnet snipes.
The Avs have gone ahead by one here in the third. Still lots of time left, though. Yeah, they've earned
Colorado, also one of the favorites this year. As are about a half dozen teams. There we go. Big hit by Cole.
Pass to Lemieux. Here's an odd man rush. Lemieux sliding the puck behind the net. Kind of lost control for a second there, but
Well, Lemieux gets out front. Nice shot. Oh. Lemieux being a pass. Claude Lemieux.
The Flyers loom as the next date for these guys when they're back on the ice.
You'd be surprised at how many players don't know the schedule. They just know the team they're playing tonight. Oh, yeah, and they don't know who's coming next.
Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Strong defensive effort. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. Knocked away. Moves it to Landeskog.
Uh-oh. Greenway all along. Stopped by Patrick Waugh. Landeskog. He gets a lane. McKinnon, he's wrong. Nice play by Ratman. He's had a good game. Tanked up by Suter. McCarr now. He's going to carry it. His number's off too. He's number 5. Oh, what a hit. Kaminsky's tripped. Colorado going on that late power play here. One goal lead. 4 minutes to go. They can really ice the game here.
Colorado's got a great opportunity here on the power play.
You can really gain some momentum on your first power play, even if you don't score. Get some chances, make it a positive event.
Willie Mitchell. He starts a fight with Forsberg and then Hajduk just runs him over. No call, no nothing. They're letting him play. This is playoff hockey. Ratman, he's had a good game. Good period.
Unleashes a cannon. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Puck dumped in. They'll go off for a breather. The Avs gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck to Duchesne. Minnesota's penalty killers come up with a monstrous effort.
Sometimes a power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it done, though. They miss it. Really important time. Dubnyk's been doing his part here as his team tries
to
come back in the game. That's another great stop.
A big draw looming.
Gotta think they're gonna pull the goalie here pretty soon. Call a timeout, but I'm gonna be greedy here and see if I'm gonna keep my top line out to get them points. It's an empty net. Forsberg was a guy I'd love to score with because he fucked up a couple chances. There we go. And that's why we do that. And then now that it's a 2-goal lead, I just keep him out there. There's like less than 30 seconds left. He like roofs it too.
The Avalanche have pretty much sealed the deal after that empty netter.
Always a good feeling on the bench when you get that empty netter. It gives you the cushion to realize this one's probably over.
Puck picked up by Brodin. He says, let's get physical on that play. In need of a goal, the extra catch is on the ice. Offside is called. We'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Time of the goal.
Intent on just wearing their opponent down.
Sakic with the big hit.
Physical period. Colorado's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here's a shot. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Save made by the goalie.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Score!
Nice. That's why I do that, keep the top lines out, get a couple extra points, a couple extra goals for the guys. We'll skip this replay, we don't need to see it. Hey, Duke gets his first. Now 7 seconds left. McKinnon's line's all energized. Oh, they played great too. Oh, big win for Colorado. That was a good game. Wah gets the big win. Both his points were on the empty nets. The Forsberg. Who got first? Ratnan? Yeah. He got the winner. Beautiful goal. Scores. That was a good period. Took Wah picking up that win. All right, good win for Colorado. Big save. Okay, I'm just gonna sim through this game. Don't feel like getting in it. Oh, Bouchard getting the start. Seven to four. Hunter had a great game. These guys did not. Columbus lost David Savard. There's another game I can kind of sim through. Don't really care for either team. I could play for them, but this game I don't really. When they're playing each other, it's like, ah. Hornquist ties it. Oh wow, look at that. The Predators, the big third period. Take the game from New York. Hornquist Fisher, good game. Soros, I wonder if he got hurt. These guys too. Or maybe they got pulled or something. I don't know.